Hello, it is I, Super Saiyan Green Goku Black, and we're going to react to if Vegeta and Goku were black. Purposely made that rhyme. Come on, tablet, work. Hurry up. Oh my god. How many times am I gonna have to spam the pause button? Alright, finally. SSJ! SSJ! Is Vegeta scared? Like, we don't care if he's big and that's gay, Vegeta. You, sir, are really gay. Oh, yes. And if you guys cannot hear the actual video, I'll leave a link below. Why is Vegeta oh my god. Help me out! What the crap was that? Anyone else hear that? That was just Gohan. Why do you have a rock in your head? Seriously? And you call Goku the little cow Saiyan? You have a rock in your hand right now. What the crap? Wait, did he just say Dende? Or let's see what he makes. Bruh!
No, that's freaking racist. That is racist, bro. Alright, I know it doesn't sound like it, but I might be Super Saiyan Green, but my accent changes. I'm black. Because for some reason, I found a black, literal black Goku in the planet Earth that I lived on, because I lived in a different universe. But that is racist. God. Ugh. I'm going to have to comment. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. That's my boy right there. That is my boys. Those are my boys right there. No, get out of here. Whose man is this? Oh, wait. Oh, no hairline. He can't go Super Saiyan 3. What the crap? Ugh. Jesus Christ. Oh my Zeno, what is that thing? Part 4? I liked SSJ, where's part 4? I liked it. Where's part 4? I want a part 4, where is it? Liked. Alright. And I hope you guys enjoyed that video, because I know I did, you know, with Rose not being around, with Gohan not being around, except for when he freaking sneezed like that, blasted a Kamehameha through the roof. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Continue to live in the world and be happy, for I will destroy it.